Spending in Washington is out of control. Over the last 6 years, we've seen $2 trillion in deficit spending. We simply can't continue to spend money we don't have. This represents over $1,000 a year per man, woman, and child over the last 6 years. This has to be made up. Our credit card is maxed out. With the baby boomers retiring and the Medicare and Social Security issues that we're going to face, we need to get our fiscal house in order now. This debt must be paid back. You know, it's not going to be paid back with massive tax increases, because that will only hurt our children and our grandchildren's future and their opportunity to grow. It needs to be paid back with spending cuts. We are stealing the future for today, and we need to make sure we give that future back to the American people and to the children and the grandchildren of the future.
Thank you.
federal spending now, especially this massive increase in the non-defense discretionary spending over the last 2 years. We need to begin to ask the right questions. We need to have courage. We need leadership. And we need to be able to say no.